Right, hello, welcome back to the channel. I'm setting myself up a bit of a speed challenge today. This 3DS XL needs a top screen. So let's see if we can get in and get this screen changed as quickly as possible. Now, before coming on here, I have tested the camera. It works. Tested the cartridge, that works. So all I need to do is literally get in, change the screen, get back out. Now, in a video I done a while ago, I almost done one in half an hour with a bit of messing about and faffing around, but that was on top of it already having been tinkered with. So this one, I want to see how quickly we can actually get in here. No cuts, no breaks, no pauses in the video. This is purely speed running, changing the screen. What I didn't check was if it reads an SD card, but that's not the aim of this video. There's purely one aim to this video. Get in here, get it fixed as quickly as possible. It's 20 past 8 on a Wednesday evening, sorry. I say 20 past, it's 19 minutes past 8. So yeah, we started basically at 15:15 or just a touch after. Ten little gold looking screws. Funnily enough, in the background, I am now transcoding the video that involves the last 3DS. I'm not sure how long it's going to be before this one comes out compared to that one, because well, I can't keep doing the same things over and over and over and over and over and over and over again. But you never know. It depends whether I can stack some more up in the meantime. It's crazy at the minute. I'm obviously doing repairs and popping videos out and trying to sell games on eBay, which is not going great at the moment. Obviously everyone's suffering quite a bit with a serious drop in funds and finances and raising bills, so the last thing on people's minds are getting some retro games or something fun for the weekend. So unfortunately that's taken a dive, but I've got two other jobs and those are taking up a lot of my time, because obviously bills need to get paid. But this is what I do for fun. I enjoy doing this. You can tell this has never been out before, because that was a pain in the backside to remove from there. And as I said in the other video, that stupid cable, you have to undo the touchscreen because that cable's connected. Right, out of the way. I'm waffling too much, not working quick enough. I need to get this in here and somehow get that hinge moving without completely mullering that. Shit. Hope there's not loads of super glue on it, I suppose. Ah, got a broken hinge. Not a hinge, but the end thing. Oh, this is not going to be fast. All the buttons have fell out. And I need to replace that now as well. But I'm still not going to stop the timer. Right, you get out. You over there. So this is now going to be a top screen and a mid frame. Just because I need to be sensible, I probably should test it first, but I'm not going to. I'm an idiot. New screen. Let's do what we did in the other one. Let's peel this off. Yes, I do have to go back in a specific order. And I also need to make sure that that goes back in. Now let's try and wind these up. Screen, camera, then ribbon for these speakers. Right, straighten them out. Straighten them out. Cut them up. Nice and tight, but not too tight. Don't want to rip anything. As I said, this is a top screen and a mid-frame now. I don't want it to be a top screen, mid-frame, flipping speaker ribbon, because that's all extra time, effort, and of course, money. This 3DS was 25 quid, I think. Possibly postage. I'll check once we're actually done. So far, we're on 12 minutes, for anyone who's counting. This is so scrappy and rough. I should not be doing it like this. I should be. Right. I'm only doing it at speed because I've done so many of these now. And I thought, well, why not see if you can do one quickly? So it's just kind of my own little challenge. But of course, I wasn't expecting to have to do the other bit as well. So, if it wasn't for that, we'd be nearly 13 minutes in with this having to go back in the case and getting it all screwed back together. But unfortunately, I've got to faff around. I mean, that really does not want to go in. Definitely should have done this without the screening. Shit. There you go. That's mostly in. Right, now I need another one of these. This is what's going to take up most of the time, I think, taking the bits out of this. I say taking the bits out, putting the bits back in this one to the other one. Because if we look here, there's just a hairline crack on it. And eventually it'll go, and, well, quite frankly, I don't want to sell someone something with that. Because that's just a bit shit, really. Most annoying. Hadn't factored this in. Right, going. Need to find spare parts. Digging through boxes.
those will do. If I want another one of those things for the hinge to go in, that one looked a bit scrappy. Oh, how do I get in here?
Go pick the buttons up off the floor. Hope I've got them all. No, it looks like we're missing one. No, actually, they might all be there. Right, so rubber piece up here. In you go. Volume slider. Where have those tweezers gone? Oh shit. I don't know where the tweezers are. The rubber pieces fell off. I just literally had them. And I can't stop because the clock is ticking. Use my fat, clumsy hands instead. Right, that's in. It's really bloody awkward without tweezers. Ah, you're upside down. Oh, shh. Now you're on the floor. Oh. That's what happens when you try and rush things, I think. Rush I must. 17:50 since we started recording this video. This should be done by now. What are we aiming for? 25 minutes? I think that seems fair. 25 for a mid frame and top screen. I mean, it does provide that it actually works. Because so far, we don't actually know. All right. Let's get this on. Hope for the best. I need to get this in. I'm going to use the new one. I've got to try and slide this stupid hinge in. She's not playing cricket. Whoa! Come on, mate. Do me a solid. There we go, we're in. Right. Perfect. Let's get some buttons in. B, down here. Why? thought that one there. X. Come on, I'm in a rush. Oh shit. Right, I have forgotten to remove 3 buttons from the other shell, but I'm going to put them in afterwards. I'm going to tempt fate. I'm going to put this all back together and then try and put the last few buttons in. So, we're not going to make 25 minutes, are we? We can't make 25 minutes. There's too much to do. And I can't find the tweezers. I've got countless pairs of tweezers. There's another one. Well, these will do. Non-glued up pair. Yes. It's not quite right. Right, half an hour it's going to have to be, because that is not quite right. Now it is. Mustn't forget that. That's pretty important. Oh well, it's going to be half an hour. And that's still going to be pushing it, I think. Now 24:42. So if it wasn't for that having to change the mid frame, this would be done. We'd be sitting back having a laugh at how it took 20 minutes to strip a 3DS down, change a top screen and get it going, but we're not. Because of course there had to be a problem. I don't think it'd be one of my videos without a problem. And I do apologise for the shoddy camera work today, with more hands in front of the screen than even normal. But yeah, it's just because I'm in a rush and trying to get this in a one shot, one take, No holds barred speed quest. I'm going to do this again another day. I'm going to do it quicker. I'm not going to have to replace other things. But it would have been ridiculous for me to take this all apart, change the top screen, just to do it quickly. And then take it apart again to replace that midframe. That would have been an absolute waste of time. So, there's that. Only 6.5 minutes. Got 3.5 minutes to get this back cover back on. Oh, don't do this to me now. There you go. Yeah, you're good. Get that microphone plugged in. Come on, mate. I'm in a rush. There you go. Well done. Cutting it close, but let's try and get this top tidied up. Where is this? That goes on there. And this goes on here. And that. Goes on there. I never remember which way around this epoxy thing goes that way. Right. Come on, mate. You need to get on there reasonably quickly. I've got 1.5 minutes. Not going to do it. We're not going to do it. It's 9:29:20. Because I can't find where the other screw is. I've got 3 of them. And of course, I'm still missing those buttons from the other shell. Shit. Ah! Right, battery 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. Turn it on, 30 minutes. Right, what's it saying? The blue light's on. Oh, look! We have a working top screen. And the 3D works. Let's just. Oh, you absolute spud. Oh, my haste to rush and put it back together. I have forgotten to plug in the touchscreen ribbon. So yeah, oh, what an absolute cretin. How do these go in? They go in that way, don't they? Yep, pop them out. So you can change a top screen and the mid frame in half an hour. You probably don't want to. It's probably best if you take your time, do things properly. But I'm now going to spend 10 minutes opening this back up, just so that I can reconnect that. But hope you've enjoyed my little speed run. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next one. Take it easy. Bye.